Based on new delivery schedules from Pfizer, I can confirm that Canada will receive at least 1 million Pfizer doses per week from March 22nd to May 10th. 1 million doses of Pfizer alone every 7 days. That's going to make a big difference.